by three Oilers. Stolen. Devereaux to the goal, all alone and off his stick. Wouldn't he have loved one against his former club? Pavel Datsyuk in behind the net. Look at that play. Look at Datsyuk. Only that errant stick getting his path. Datsyuk turning away from Nino, has to trip him. Well, you're going to see a lot more of this than Pavel Datsyuk from years to come. Wait till he gains some experience. Kuznetsov. Held in again. Nice play, Devereaux to Datsyuk. Datsyuk, fed it through. Devereaux scores from Dandino. Whoa, the 3Ds with tic-tac-toe passing. And Devereaux gets one against the team that drafted him. Sixth overall.
Aaron Ward had played it across and then got caught. And Pavel Datsyuk, the line Doug spoke of, off the top, nearly capitalized with his mates. Here's Datsyuk, backdoor, rebound, Dandino, scores! Matthew Dandino! 1:22 into the hockey game. That's and the 3D line comes to play.
3-9-6-7-5-7-5. The 3D line out there again. Datsyuk in on goal! Scores! Pavel Datsyuk, his first National Hockey League goal, and they don't come any prettier than that. It's 2-0.
Look, Pavel Datsyuk is showing so many moves out there, coming in all alone, being calm and confident.
On park.
On time, go ahead. Into the middle, turning with it, Datsyuk firing! Rollison stopped it, scores! Holmstrom! Good thing you didn't jump in.
I
one
do.
Nothing.
I can see it coming.
You could, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Good for you. Behind the goal, shoveled one back into the corner for Dupuis. Lost it to Devereaux. Devereaux spinning back there with Datsyuk. Off the side of the goal, came out into the middle. Lidstrom on it, rolling puck, scores!
What a rocket. Led by Big Eric Daze with two goals.
Here turning off the draw is Devereaux out front. Holmstrom scores! To Datsyuk. Through the middle, Datsyuk dropped to Devereaux wide open. Good stop, rebound, scores! Brett Hull on the rebound and the Devereaux shot. And the Red Wings back up front, 2-1. Devereaux, Duchesne, Holmstrom to Duchesne. Punched it through to Devereaux, Holmstrom in front of the goal. Datsyuk scores! Oh, what a set of hands!
Reached in there, that puck seemed to be all tangled up in some legs. And
Devereaux, ooh. Lead pass, a good one, 2-on-1, Hull with Datsyuk. Hull, Datsyuk, scores! What a beautiful goal! What a beautiful deke! And a pretty pass from Brett Hull as the Red Wings lead it 3-1. Welcome back to the lineup, Pavel Datsyuk. To knock it away from Tenkrat. Datsyuk took that pass to Hull. To Datsyuk. In on goal. Waits. Shoot. Scores! Oh, my! The rookie Datsyuk looked like a 10-year veteran. Getting the goal. His second in as many games. And the Red Wings lead it 1-0. Oh, my! What a beauty!
Two Nashville Predators are wondering, where did that yo-yo go?
Six chances over a 21-game span. But they gave one up here.
Oh. You talk about a goal scorer, Brendan Shanahan. Power play goal, 2-0 Wings.
Off the near side boards, they'll get Datsyuk out there as well, the rookie. Datsyuk with it, behind the net. They'll look for Chris Chelios in the offside, setting up Hull, who's now down low in the top of the crease. Near side, Datsyuk, chance.
Scotty Bowman wanted to get him more ice time. He has in this game.
Just announcing it now. So a power play goal for the Red Wings. And from Brendan Shanahan, the best power play in the league, clicks.
Look at this.
Datsyuk scores!
What a move.
Pavel Datsyuk! The Red Wings within one.
Highlight show.
Trailing 4-3.
This kid
is going to be something, this 23-year-old.
Jeez.
Mark Crawford said to me before the game, what makes Pavel Datsyuk so good? I said, everything. For a 23-year-old, he's a complete player. Devereaux gunning in after it. Fedor off the shot. Rebound! Scores! Tie game, Brett Hull!
surprise.
And lost only one. Back in behind the net. Datsuk looking. Hull setting up a screen. Datsuk! He put it through the screen, but went wide of the net with it.
See that little pass to himself off the back of the net? Smart player.
He's one talented player. Datsuk, 6 goals, 8 assists. A couple of games ago, he was their player of the game, according to the teammates. Centering pass for Hull. Score! The rebound came back deep, and Boyd Devereaux gets one with Belfour out of position.
And Datsuk made this baby happen. He made a real slick pass that was intended for Brett Hull. It hit a skate.
That got knocked down right in the slot. Nobody knew where it was. It's finally cleared out by Detroit. Datsuk leaves it. Both teams' line changes underway here. Datsuk in, looking. Chance! Score! Eddie Belfour went down. Datsuk wanted to pass, decided to shoot, and ripped it upstairs.
Wow, baby. What a shot. I'm telling you. This kid, Pavel Datsuk, is starting to open eyes all around the NHL.
Robitaille turning, angled back behind. Hall waiting out front. Datsuk, what a move! Oh! And did that go off the post after Kolzig stopped it? Got a piece. Datsuk with it again. Out front of the goal, scores! Hall! Datsuk set him up beautifully! And Brett Hall makes it 2-1.
Gets a couple. Look at him sweep the stick. Faked him off with that one. Whoop, whoop. Gone there.
Loose puck in front. Good defensive zone covered. Now a turnover. Datsuk the shot. The save, Hermé. Rebound in front. Score! And the Red Wings have tied it at one.
See the people be able to make the big plays that are away from him. So if he's playing with Brett Hull, Brett Hull's one of the best in the history of the game at getting open. If Datsuk continues to improve, that's what he'll end up doing is finding Hull.
Score! Brett Hull! Face-off Hull gets his second goal of the game from the top of the right circle. And it is a 2-2 game.
Datsuk will shoot it in. Datsuk. Head it through to Devereaux. Hull open! Scores! Brett Hull scores again! It's 2-0! Wow, what a return to St. Louis!
Take that shot if it came to him. Datsuk. Hull trying to get open. Yes! Larionov. Hull lurking up high. There he is! Rebound! Scores! Datsuk!
Hull and Larionov, and Datsuk finishes. It's 3-1. A power play goal! Heldon in at the line. Puck is loose to Datsuk. Here he is. Pass to no one. As he was going for Hull, but McInnes was closest. Datsuk off the back of the goal. What a play! Up front! Scores! Boyd Devereaux! Whoa! What a pretty play by Pavel Datsuk to set up Devereaux! And it's 4-1. A highlight reel goal! Sent one through and it missed. Datsuk to Lidstrom. To Shanahan, firing, scores! Yep. So a nice looking mask when he finally unveils it. Center scores! Hull on another beautiful pass from Pavel Datsuk. It's a 1-1 tie. Brett Hull breaks out of the mini slump.
Show me on television again, says Dominic. We'll score a goal. You're right. What another play by Pavel Datsuk.
Cannon all laid on the body. Here came loose. Datsuk, what a move! Datsuk in a goal! Pass back! Scores! Brett Hull from Pavel Datsuk! What a pass! What a shot! What a game! What a win! On the 60th shot on goal, Red Wings win it 3-2! Unbelievable!
Next point for Datsuk will move him into 5th in rookie scoring in the National Hockey League. Caberle. Intercepted. Datsuk. Lidstrom. Deflected. Robitaille. Another whack. Scores!
Only Peter Bonder has more with 14 than Robitaille. Center. Lidstrom. Larionov. Nice little kick pass back for Datsuk, his countryman. Hull. To Lidstrom, Robitaille in the middle. Hull, stick. Down to Larionov. This little passing display here by the Red Wings. Datsyuk goes cross rink. Hull to Datsyuk like it's on his street. Scores!
What a goal.
Larionov!
What a goal.
On a perfect tip on a Datsyuk pass. And it is 4-0, three power play goals.
Now Johnson is out at the other end, empty net. Detroit Red Wings, an empty net to shoot at the other way. Into the middle. How hard is this? Datsyuk puts it home, and the Red Wings have a 5-2 lead.
Braun, tee it up, Hull in there to get it. Hull, center, Datsyuk scores! Pavel Datsyuk from Hull, and it's 4-1. As the shutout streak of Martin Braun is broken, and Red Wing fans finally, here in Buffalo, have a chance to cheer. Robitaille to Larionov. Or Datsyuk, rather. Back for Robitaille. Got crunched in the corner. Boy, did he get hit by Brewer. Larionov. Lidstrom scores! Larionov, Robitaille, and Datsyuk. How much faith in Pavel Datsyuk. Larionov. To Chelios. Scores! Game over! Larionov with four assists.
Devereaux trying to get it. Now Datsyuk will. He's a pretty talented young player. Works it back of the goal. In front, a shot. And that never got to Waugh. That was Datsyuk behind the goal working on Adam Foote. And icing called on the Avalanche.
Hull and Datsyuk with him. Pronger in behind the goal. Datsyuk tries to take the puck. Always fishing for it. Got it back to the line. Chelios firing. Scores! Tipped in front. I believe that was Hull in front of the goal. He scored a hat trick earlier.
That puck redirected and changed directions.
On a feed from Larionov. 5 seconds left in the power play. Datsyuk, save, scores! Williams!
Oh, boy.
Oh, Jason Williams! Robitaille and Jamal Mayers. Datsyuk. Robitaille. Datsyuk goes after it with Robitaille, gets there. Robitaille turning. Duchesne fires, scores! Steve Duchesne! 4-3 power play goal. Williams. Williams, rather, let that go.
Pavel Datsyuk. Let's it go! Stick save, Fluchier to the corner.
Oh, good hit by Datsyuk, man!
Here's Cook. Cook is hit! Caught an elbow at center ice. Dandolo came flying over.
Datsyuk some speed. Here's Eisenman. Right circle. Little time. Stevie. Spins out. Mitchell shot! Score!
They'll go for a change. As Fisher comes out to join his defense partner, Chelios Datsyuk. Nice move! Scores! Welcome back to the lineup, Pavel Datsyuk! Well, Mick, you told him to shoot and he did.
Yes, indeed. That's the big thing. The Red Wing coaches were going to talk to Pavel before the game about shooting the puck, making one less move in tight.
Deep playoff game. To go along with four assists. Kachuk from Dimitra at 5:41. Here's Hull across, scores! Tie game! Just like that! Pavel Datsyuk has tied it up for the Red Wings after Kachuk gave St. Louis the lead 49 seconds later.
Still shorthanded the Blues. Move back out. They scored their first shorthanded goal of this playoff year. Datsyuk. Hull on the dot. Wound up. Didn't get the puck to him. Datsuk's trying. Sends it into the middle. Rolled in. Shot. Law to make a save on that.
Last three on one that didn't work for Colorado, but they're turning the puck over. Detroit is just inside the blue line.
Datsyuk shot. Datsyuk shot. Save made. Rebound. Hull score!
And the rookie, Pavel Datsyuk. What a terrific job he did. He cut his way through a couple of people.
He'll bounce him around. Devereaux got it. Datsyuk knocked down. Hull brings it back. Looks for the pick. Sends it into the middle. This is tough skating right here. Score! And down low on the power play is Boyd Devereaux now. Near side Hull. Look at the passing. And a goal! David Avishar could not get back in time. Datsyuk will get it. 7-0. Moving into the middle, Datsyuk. Datsyuk got around him. Centered shot. Wide of the net. 37-year-old Brett Hull. An endangered species in this game. Hull turns it back for Datsyuk. Datsyuk has the bump, knocked his man off the puck, center shot, save made!
A preemptive strike by Datsyuk, watch it, boom!
Alin's pass, Datsyuk got it back, Datsyuk dancing, Datsyuk in, Datsyuk for the game winner, and he's done! What a play by Erbe!
When I mentioned that Aaron Ward said he would rather face any Red Wing than Pavel Datsyuk, this is why.
This rookie is going to be something. He is something. Datsyuk, a rookie. I think he may do this again.